Fraud is a concern tonight for customers at Zappos after the popular online shoe store was hacked. As many as 24 million customers may have been affected. The hackers gained access to customer names, phone numbers, and addresses, but Zappos says they were only able to see the last four digits of customer credit cards.